Welcome to module 12.6. I hope you all enjoyed this course. I hope we have done quite a bit of thing. We have started off from the simple hardware. We wrote an assembler, we made the hardware, we had a machine language, we wrote an assembler, we defined an assembly language, wrote an assembler. Then from there, we defined a virtual machine, we wrote a virtual machine to assembler translator, then we wrote a full-fledged compiler. And so, we have come to a place where we have done an entire systems engineering. I am sure this is going, if you finish the projects till 12, it is going to take, you are all the projects till 12, I think it is going to be a wonderful experience for you, and I hope you have done all the assignments. Let us keep in touch, and I hope you enjoyed this course. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.